So, I'm just doing a run on the side. You know, just playing around. I did a full loop. And now time to not progress any further. Oh, this might be a problem. Oh, Imp Lord. Well, guess I'm gonna be a mercenary now. Ah, that was cool. That felt good. Thank you. Yeah, so that last run, I needed more on-hit items. Like the sticky bombs and stuff. And it was to apply onto the mobs next to the boss, instead of onto the bosses themselves. Good thing I got the turrets. I knew I was gonna have range problems. What, didn't expect it to be that bad. Ooh, a frost relic. Oh, it's like this first game, except that So in the first game, as you make kills, you create icicles that surrounds you that deals damage to enemies. I remember I stacked them and I just have this permanent ring of frost as long as I run into enemies. Okay, who doesn't reset? Oh, Brilliant Behemoth made it into the new game. I remember it was 20% of your attack damage becomes explosives, and it just splashes it nearby. Ooh, nice. I have access to engineer now. Challenge of the Mountain. That's gonna take a while. That's Shrine of Combat, right? Yeah, Shrine of Combat. There's the boss. Well, side boss, really. Oh, he died fast. Oh, there's no mod over this box. Ooh, repair 30 drones. Oh wait, isn't that the that's the one in the first one that calls in 4 drones to assist. Oh wait, how do I proceed to the final level? Or is it just endless? Well, it feels so good to use. And so much better to abuse. Well, it's conditional, but I have the black hole generator, so... makes everything easier. Oh, really? They broke it or something. I could have won that one if I didn't try to do that. Oh, sleep. I should get to bed.